Kwathi ngenye imini madoda
wena sebayi shik 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 shik
shik shik
shik shik shik shik shik shik shik
sebayi
bathu wafika umlungu evela phesheya wafika umlungu evela phesheya umlungu omhlophe evela phesheya sibuyele kube lungu
ruku ruku ku ku ruku ku
the heavenly family we portrayed as we were seen too much hope in my parents' eyes it seemed the question arose in between there was a silence in a corner of a room no one mentioned the elephant in the room there was no time to improve and my career path was never approved. Wanted to be an actor so I can become a superstar. Portraying the stories of Africa in mother's tongue, we are poets because of our clan name that we were given. So someone should have said that the part won't be easier. My father never realized what I could be delight. Somehow his reputation was down the line. My passion of art in my heart would be blind. It ripped my father's love and never left my side. So this was autumn in my life. Life challenges hit me hard. Mom had my back and never left my side. The feeling was mutual, even contagious. So mom once said, do your best. You're the next superstar. You'll never regret it. I'm a hustler of hunger for success, driven by passion. Waiting doesn't change the dice. Either wait or roll it and lose your turn. Oh yes, I'm jumping for opportunities, but I'm afraid of heights. It's me na pilo ya ka imetsi moya wa ka wa fokola. Busuku mba le thaga ke bokola thuso ya ka itlatswa go mang. E wena mang ngimswa ati mina o